Okay, you are. Oh wow, you're here for your cranial examination. Oh, what happened to you? You can't see. You're in red. What happened? You were driving? You were in a car accident? I wasn't told about this. Hold on a second. Yeah, but what's going on here? The patient's here with... Oh, they're in a car accident? And what happened? Okay, they were coming to put the cranial nerve examination. They had a car accident? All right. Okay, well, I am the medical director here. You came for a cranial nerve examination. All right, and you have eye problems here. All right, hold on a second here. Let's get this going here. Okay. What's your last name? Last four of your social? Optic. Okay. We'll have to perform a surgery on you. Do it. check the temperature here. Hold on a second. You can see now. All right, I'm going to give you some drops for your eye. But before I do, I want you to read this chart. What letter is that? You see these two? How about these three? These four? These five? These six? What color is that? These seven? These eight? What color is that? Okay, great. You see that? Okay, look to the, this that direction, this direction, up and down, rotate. Okay. Up and down, left and right. Rotate the eye like so. Okay. Any problems? No? Okay. I'm gonna give you some drops for your eye. I'm gonna give you a prescription. Okay. The pharmacy is open here. Okay. No, you don't spend it overnight. You're okay. I remove the gash. Okay, you have to put three drops in your eye every 6 hours, okay? Now I'm gonna write up the subscription. 3 drops 30 ml. 3 times daily every 6 hours. Actually, every 4 hours. Alright, I'll send this over to the pharmacist. This is for Cranial. Can you read that? What number? What letter is it? This is line. Okay. Okay. What letter is that? What letter is that? And what is that? Okay. What? Mm-hmm. That. And that. That. And what does this say up here? Okay. And this. Can you read that? And this. Okay. Great. Give me that. Give me that. Okay, and you can read this. Okay, great. And how about this? Can you see this? What are these two? These three? These four? These five? These six? What color is that? Uh-huh. And what is this? Seven? And eight. And what color is that? Can you read this? Okay, great. Alright. We should be alright in a couple of days, okay? Yes, you can walk to the pharmacy. You don't need anything else. You're going to go down out of the door, all the way down to the end, and then turn to the right. He's right there. Yeah, that's about it. If you have any questions, let us know right away. If you still have any injury, you can take some ibuprofen. Well, the nurse will give it to you. Hold on, let me... That's free. You don't have to pay for that. I'll give you, like, 30 tablets. It's sent, all right? Okay, take care now. Ooh, hey, take care. I hope you feel better, all right? Bye-bye.